my grandma's garage. Genie screwdriver machines. Push buttons. Open. Very noisy. Let's close it. Other door. Close it. Outside, remote, GT91. Very noisy. These are safety sensors. I have the same for this one. Close this. Okay. Other remote. Same model. GT91. It. Okay. A shop. Liftmaster professional. Chain drive commercial operators. Pretty quiet. A little out of balance, just coast some. Close this. Other door, same operator, same door, same control. Okay. this one's a little squeaky as it closes. Haven't changed much. Yep. Outside. Remote. 96 LM. Open it. Also, a little mess. 971 LM. Signal's a little weak for the button on the remote for this one. Alright. Okay, more of a close-up view. Was a little far up. You'll notice pretty close to the doorstop there. Let's go and I'll go ahead and close it. All right, commercial ones, see all those belts and pulleys there, this one. Midland. Can't see. There we go. Midland. Double track setup. Need cable drums outside, so you can see there's not enough room up there. And we've got our old spring there, both of them. Here's the openers, their model GX9000. Same with this one. Very nice. This one, I think, a little quieter than the other one. So it's a 3-piece rail. Okay. Also, double track for both. Insulated. They're old doors. Alright, we're at the shop. This time, single track setup, cable inside, 4-spring setup. No safety sensors. These are Midland. Midland doors as well. Yeah, the windows there. The motor is on the back. As you can see, it's attached to the belt and pulley. Just attached to apparently a chain or whatever. Now for the same thing on this other door. Midland operator, same opener. So we got the 4-spring set up. Single track system. To have the double end hinges, the big 3-inch rollers, 3-inch track. Forgot to mention that thing sticking out the back there. I think it has something to do with the screw. I think it goes right through the motor head and ends up there. Watch when I open it, start spinning. Seems a little quieter. same model, GX900. I'm sorry if you can't see it spinning that much. Set a battery one more if the commercial one's at the same time. Thanks for watching.